285. Foxfire gonna win this duel going west. And from out in the red would be Marco Craig. Craig taking out Alex Morton. Gets the finger wag. I'm getting reliable information from a guy that I like to say would be reliable, and Drew Madden, that DeMarco Craig's a second-year wrestler.
Took six or seven.
He doesn't know his placement, though, at the state tournament, so I don't know if I can really trust that information. Who was the state placement, though?
Yeah.
For who?
Central Canada.
Stop. Craig. And look at another finger wag there. What do you think of that? Well, double finger wag, huh? For finger
offense,
rib fighting.
That's your offense here. We'll lock it up.
So Craig, a novice wrestler experience-wise, not such the case for this actual performance.
Down.
And the bomb! And that was a touch ball. And Alec Mornash, you need to go shower up because that was dirty, bomb. Oh my goodness, I just passed out, woke up, and that was what just happened. Wow.